Hi guys, welcome to the RV Corral. My name's Don Jump. I've been selling RVs for 30 years. Today we're going to take a tour of this beautiful 2006 Winnebago Adventure 38 foot. Absolutely great livable floor plan. If you're a snowbird, you'll love this unit. We'll take a walk around here. It's got the oversized mirrors. It's got the Weather Pro awning. That means it's got the wind sensor on it. Water heater is mounted below the belt line, so a lot quieter. Got self-winterization hose, just stick that in the antifreeze and it'll pump it right in for you. The valves are right here, so you can turn off the hot water heater and not waste the extra fluids. This is for the outside entertainment center. It'll hang on the side of the couch. Got the two extra chairs for the dining room area. Big 1-inch drain valve so you can clear out your hot water or fresh water tank real quick. The even brake does not come with the unit, but it is for sale. Just lots of storage. Be your LP tank. Got a little storage up above it. That's your central air conditioning unit down in the belly instead of up on the roof. Very efficient, very quiet. Set up with the tow hitch. Five marquee gold generator with the exhaust out the back so you don't have it coming up underneath the awning. . 50 amp power service. Winnebago does this nice little drop down thing so you don't have to fish that through a hole. It's got the Santa flush. More storage. And then the side storage will work for your long items. Once again, the hitch does not go with the unit, but it is for sale. Also got a nice little Mini Cooper they'd like to sell. This is a consignment. Let's go take a look on the inside of this. All the graphics are in real nice shape. Got just a tiny little scuff right here. Nice three-step entry, so it's real low access. Batteries are underneath the step here. Little storage compartment as you walk in the door. Keep your screwdriver and gloves and stuff in there. Really tall, deep storage cabinets. This is an adjustable shelf here. Stereo equipment goes up above. Beautiful classic tube TV, that'll be worth a fortune someday. All your manuals and stuff down there. Real low engine compartment, so really easy in and out of the driver's compartment. Got that HWH computer hydraulic jacks. Those will automatically level the unit, just push the button. Of course the backup camera, nice big buttons on the radio. Turn on your generator from here. Choose your radio power, house or automotive. Slide room controls are here. The coach heater here runs off of the heat exchange system just like your dash heat does. So while you're going down the road on those cold days, furnaces are unsafe, so this gives you a very nice heat throughout the coach. Just a matter of turning it on or off. Little slide out desk in the passenger area. Power leather seats on both sides. Huge overhead compartments. Nice recliners. More really deep compartments here. Look at this kitchen. Kitchen counter space galore, and it's still got a flip up. You got 3 drawers, 6 drawers, 9 drawers in the kitchen. Spot here with the Lazy Susan. Plenty of room for a trash can and all your cleaning supplies. Did you not have enough kitchen counter space? Look at this, another one. Convection microwave. Everything's done in the stainless steel package. Big 12 cubic foot refrigerator with an ice maker. Combination washer dryer. Nice linen closet. Lots and lots of closet space. That's almost 4 foot of closet space just in this one closet area here. Nice garden shower. Household size sink. Tons of medicine cabinet, porcelain toilet, couple nice drawers, easy access 110 by the bedside, Sleep Number mattress system, more real deep cabinets, and then wardrobe. As a wardrobe or shelves, these can come out if you want to use it as a wardrobe. Laundry bin. 6 real big drawers. 3 more small ones there for socks. And once again, another wardrobe. 2 more drawers. Storage space underneath the bed. So, great coach, guys. Come on down and see me at the RV Corral. Once again, my name is Don Jump. Ask for me when you come in, if you would, please. If you want to see me or talk to me before, you can call me on my cell, area code 949-283-2336. Once again, ask for Don. Thanks. Bye.